some of my friends also have a different sexual orientation than I. And I think it's completely fine.
One of my friends comes up to me and he tells me, or she tells me that he or she is interested in the same sex. So I'll be absolutely neutral. In fact, I'll appreciate it that he's honest about it.
No, it won't matter if my bandmate is gay or not. I mean, it's not really a choice. I don't believe it's a choice. If it is, I mean, I can't turn myself gay, even if I wanted to. So similarly, even they can't turn themselves into a straight one.
If it weren't a natural thing, people wouldn't be doing that at all, right? Because our urges come in naturally, so I think it's a very natural thing again.
Sex which does not lead to reproduction also includes oral sex, anal sex.
377 was like dealt with the very intimate part of your life, what you do behind closed doors, and no one wants any interference in that. Even if you look at the recent NSA case, why was everyone so outraged? It's because their personal messages, everything that was very personal, was being monitored by the government, and no one wants their personal life to be monitored. So if you don't want the government to monitor the messages you're sending your friends, why do you want the government to monitor who you can and cannot have sex with?
And really punishing someone because of the way they're born is just like punishing someone because they were born in a lower caste or something. So that's illegal.
If you don't give people their freedom to choose with whoever they want to be, then it's no point of having a free country, because it kind of contradicts the system of the country.
Because right now we are categorizing them as gay people, lesbians, and we people are normal, like straight people are normal people. So there are three different, like maybe more, heterosexual, transsexual, I don't know. So there are many groups.
Yeah, it's always that boys are taught to be brave and not to cry on small things, and they're taught to be very manly. And girls, if a girl cries, ma'am's like, okay, it's okay. And if a boy cries, then ma'am's like, no, why are you crying?
So you can't let these stereotypes just remain in society, because they negatively affect people. LGBT people in general have a lot of negative representations in society. They're always, like, if you look at any show, they're always at the, like, the butt of a joke, or basically they're only there for the humor element. So they're represented very negatively. And also the way you're represented in society is very important for how you form your own identity. Because you'll obviously identify with images that you see. And when you're shown such a negative image, the entire arsenal is negative, what do you identify with? And that has very adverse effects on your own mental health.
And it's been acknowledged worldwide that there can be no wrong or right when it comes to preference. It's preference. So you can like rock, you can like metal, you can like house music. You are not right or wrong in liking any one of these things.
But because accepting different people can be a little hard on the families, on the friends as well, because maybe we haven't come across such people. But I think to, you know, term them as criminals, or, you know, term them as inferiors because they're different, is just not done.
So the society can differ, but the Supreme Court, as the lawmaking body, or, you know, the law giving or judging bodies, they should go on the constitution of the country and say that homosexuals are not criminals.